we'll be heading down a Buck Mill Drive that starts in Detroit Lakes, Minnesota, and heads down towards Fergus, Minnesota, and it's a pretty quiet drive. It's scenic, things to see, and just gorgeous as soon as fall starts.